Make sure you try to put your hands on the ground.